see, I'm hooked on something, and it's not heroin. Oh, I just can't get enough of you. No, I can't get enough. What am I gonna do? I tried every trick in the book that's going. Now I've decided that they're not worth knowing. My predicament is as simple as this. I'm not satisfied, and the reason is I just can't get enough of you. My experience of life so far has been, to say the least, not the least bizarre. I mean, I work for a living, 8 hours a day. I don't smoke or drink except for a little wine. The friends that I have are the genuine kind. I think I'm fairly rational in a moderate way. Yet I can't get enough of you. No, I can't get enough. What am I gonna do? I've had other women, but they don't move me. You're the only one that can see right through me. What you got, I can't explain, other than to tell you I won't complain. I just can't get enough of you. What am I gonna do? Like Oliver Twist said when he asked.